Here's the BC 40 yard line. reaching 44-yard line. First down, 3-3-5.
Down to the limited 10-yard line.
second and 16.
Down to the other end, 75.
This goal is time is good.
Thank you.
Dennis Thurman is in second and go to first on one. Second and long as the Vogel makes your point, he's good. The score, BC 27, Edmonton coming.
Oh!
Nick Vogel has your point is good. This moment, BC 34, Edmonton nothing.
BC Lions lead over Edmonton.
His passion for the BC Lions and dedication to ensuring the football club's survival is something all Lions fans should be forever thankful for. David Brealey first took control of the BC Lions ahead of the 1997 season. Before long, he would help lead one of the greatest turnarounds in pro football history, both on and off the field. From 8,000 fans in attendance at his first game to over 50,000 at BC Place for memorable playoff wins, the Lions quickly became a model franchise in all of Canadian football.
Yeah, good evening to everybody and to all the great BC Lions fans. Tonight is a great night for the David. It would have been so humble and honored at his name to be honored. David was so cherished for the BC Lions that he never saw himself as the other player, but wanted to continue the great history and tradition. To me, he was a dear friend. David and I would talk for the game, and David always made our conversations. Play hard, fans deserve that. Don't get us a win. Go Lions, go have a great game.
Along with being at the helm of the organization for three Grey Cup victories and seven first-place finishes in the West Division, the Lions also became bigger champions in communities across this great province. Mr. B talked often about the importance of getting fans excited about our great game from a young age. To this day, the football club visits hundreds of schools every year.
One of the things that was important to Mr. Bailey was obviously making the connection and the community. You know, I think you have to share a story when he was a young child growing up and the opportunity that he had to go to the Tiger Cats game to watch the Tiger Cats play with his name. And that was something that he went through as a key point in his life with regards to his connection to the game and how he came to love the Canadian football league. A lot of his impressions that we made as a youngster are something that, you know, is important for our club to continue to bring more money than we do and hopefully continue to build future generations of BC Lions fans.
Right up until his passing in October of 2020, Mr. B always wore the Lions orange and bright. Current figures in the Lions organization will always be proud to follow in his footsteps.
Well, I just remember after David got to BC, I remember being the road team. The team got really good. I remember playing games in BC Place where it was so loud. And the BC Lions were on top of the game. I think that had a lot to do with David being here. I think it's safe to say that the CFL might look a lot different if David wasn't around to be one of those pillars to guide the league through some tough times and some great times too. And I think it all stems from this love of the league and love of the Lions and all that. It's, you know, you need people like that.
He's a member of the Canadian Football Hall of Fame, BC Football Hall of Fame, and an officer to the Order of Canada. And now tonight, our champion, the great David Brady, joins other Lion greats on our Wall of Fame. A truly well-deserved honor.
Once again, thank you to Mr. Brady. And now, as a token to his support of our communities and specifically amateur football over the years, we are proud to announce the David Brady Foundation has generously donated $250,000 to amateur football in British Columbia from funds raised by our Orange Helmet Awards dinner. In addition, your new Lions owner Armand Owen will match the portion of $25,000 each donated to UBC and SFU, giving the university's full share of amateur football donations. We now ask to turn your attention to field where BC Lions owner Armand Owen, President Rick Lillisher, and CFL Commissioner Randy Ambrosi are there to make the presentation to representatives of the amateur football organizations who will put the funds towards growing football in BC. Fans, one more time, big round of applause for the legacy of Mr. David Brady.
First down, BC, in the Avenue 44-yard line.
Oh.
James Beckham right up the desk. Takes him to the Edmonton 32-yard line. First down, BC Lions.
Second down, Lions fans. Second and long. Ernest Edwards with the resistance to Jordan Bowles with the tackle. Check that Jamie Perry with the tackle. Third down in the middle. Short of first down. Turnover on down. First down. James Bundy with the ball. He's it down near the end of the 27. Ball marked just outside the 27. Short game.
Second and a long eight, BC.
With us this year. We can't wait to welcome you back to the dance in 2022.